I'm old like this. Hey, hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Boo, 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 boo. If you're new here, hey, welcome. My name is Makhota Nale, and if you've been here, hey, what do you do? What do you do? You know the vibe already. So, guys, I don't even know how to start this. Today is the 6th of December. I promised to do a vlogmas and I haven't for some reasons, which is I don't think they are valid or something, but yeah, we're here and this is my first video, so I'm thinking that it's still early. I mean, we're on the 6th, like it's not like, no, I still have time, I can still post and everything, so I'm like, why not. So today it's Monday, I am going out already. I am going to PTT to pick some cargo, because like when they called, they arrived and I was not here, so I have to go because they called me and I was like, nah, I'm coming. So I'm going there, and then after I'm going to Besiktas to meet up with Luami. Guys, yo, like Lomi's story, I know she hates me and I'm so sorry. Like, I'm so sorry. Lomi has been here for like 3 months, maybe 2 months, I think, and I haven't met her. Like, the thing with Lomi is Lomi doesn't know how to communicate, guys. Like if you're watching this girl, you don't know how to communicate. But better this time, like, we made it around and like, okay, fine, because she's close now, like she's in Besiktas and I'm here. I'm like, nah girl, I can make it. So I'm going to meet up with her like after a while. So yeah, and that's that. Like, so I'm going to do basically a daily vlog, and maybe I'll post twice a week, or like I will just see. I don't want to pressurize myself because it's not like I have much, and I don't want to put school content like in every vlog. Like, it's annoying myself, so I don't want to annoy you guys. So yeah, I am leaving. Like, already those people from PTT, they've been calling me like a crazy person. Like, they're calling me as if like I stole something or whatever. But so I'm going there, and I'm supposed to be going to the bank also. The bank issue is something that is frustrating me, because this up and down they're making me to do, I hate like such things, you know. I want to get to a place and then they tell me exactly what do I need. Don't say go there. When you go there, they say go there. I hate that thing. So we'll see, and I'll be taking you guys with me. Of course, I'm vlogging with my phone because my camera is broke, like the part where you put the tripod. I don't even know how to fix it, and my phone it's not flat, but it's not on 100%, so I have to manage until I get to Luami and I get to charge it. So yeah, let me not waste some time and let's get in the vlog. Boo, 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 boo. Oh, bored, Kesana. I'm so bored, guys. Yo. Let me go, like, I'm so sorry guys, like my lips are peeling. I don't know why. Like, this thing happens when I eat sour things. Oh, everybody's looking at me. See you guys. Not a flower person. I hope she likes them. I don't know which one is nice, which one to buy, how they do it. I just don't know. I'm just buying her flowers. I hope she likes it. But as for me,
even on my birthday, guys, please don't buy me flowers. Please don't buy me. I like buying people flowers, but for me, nope, sorry. I'm so stressed. Like, I was fighting with the PTT guy. I'm in Besiktas, so I want to see what is happening here. It's like Magidi, you know, South Africa, something like this. We call it Magidi. Like, it's like you can get everything. Let me show you. You see, it's like a market or something. So let's get in and see. I'm leaving. My phone is flat. Guys, at this point, like, girl, where are you? Okay, it's like, I don't like such things happening. Wazy, I don't like it. The thing is, like, Luami doesn't have connection when she's outside, and I called her and she's like, I'm coming to you, because it's like I got off in the wrong direction. Now that like she sent me the location, I was like, okay, fine, let me use the location. I got to the location and this is where I'm supposed to be, okay? And then she's not here. Like, I don't understand. And now I'm calling her, it's only calling, like it's not even ringing. I've been working and I'm so cold, I'm so hungry, like what the fuck, Jesus Christ. And I'm thinking maybe she left and went to where I was at, because after I sent her, like after she sent me the location, I also sent her my location and she was like, I'm coming to you. But when I opened her location, I was like, nah, I'm only like 5 minutes away, let me walk. I walked hoping that we will meet on the way, but no, this girl is not here. And I'm like, which one is this one? So guys, my phone is going to flat again. Like, those people helped me there with a charger. Let me look for this girl. Get through at me, like, this girl, is she for real? Like, what? Oh my god, this girl, she's going to explain this. She's definitely going to explain this, because what? Look at the way she's laughing at me. What is this? What is this, girl? Like, I'm so mad at you. I'm so mad.
Why are you telling me?
guys, oh, this place is so beautiful. I can't get over it. I even forgot about you guys. I even forgot to do to inform you that I've arrived, and my girl is cooking for me. So let me hijack me, guys. Like, this girl, I came here like this, and apparently I am going to do a sleepover. I will leave tomorrow because she's alone. And remember, I said it, I haven't been seeing her for, but at least you understand, she's my girl, so why not? So yeah, I've been sitting here and looking outside the view. This is the stadium, the Galata Stadium. And then there's the road, the traffic. But it's so pretty. Like, it's so pretty. My phone is not even making justice for me. Hopefully, I will... Rami, your phone is ringing! Tembi! So yeah, this is it. I'm here, I'm waiting for food. Oh, I am hungry. I'm so hungry. It was a stressful day. Like, I go to Besiktas and I changed several taxis. Oh my god, it was so stressful. But since I got here, like, I think it's hours now, I've been talking with Luami, catching up. Oh, cool vibe, nice vibes with the girls. So yeah, I think I will cut this vlog here so that tomorrow I make another one. Good idea, right? The lighting is honestly not good. I don't know why, but we move. So yeah, guys, I think this is the end of the video. So if you've watched until this far, thank you so much for being a day one. And if you haven't subscribed, what are you waiting for? Subscribe and join the bigger family. So yeah, till then, see you tomorrow, guys. Bye. Guys, they're going to copyright me, but imagine I'm listening to Bopa drinking coffee. This is not for me. No ways. Coffee and Bopa. December time, actually. I feel like I'm doing something wrong.